A Shelby County post office is damaged after a fire broke out earlier today. Crews were called to that scene right after 1 this afternoon. The Quincy Fire Department says the building has water damage and the attic has sustained significant burn damage. There were no reported injuries, and the cause of that fire is undetermined.